to Cole, to Sid in the slot. Now to Malkin, the shot, score! Malkin scores off of Bobrovsky, and the Penguins lead 3-1.
How did that go in? Gino was in the corner. He was almost in the first row when he got this puck. The Penguins get some movement up top. Crosby circles to the middle. Finds Evgeny Malkin, the left-hand shooter. And Bobrovsky can't squeeze this shot. There's about 3 seconds left right now on the penalty. Dubinsky, it's just a quick release. And Bobrovsky can't get back to shut down the short side. And outside on the big screen, outside PPG Paints Arena, you see the fans on their feet, and Evgeny Malkin has made it 3-1. The penalty by Dubinsky comes back to haunt the Jackets.